Welcome back, everyone. Episode 2 of... Wait, why is there a... Oh, yeah, because I'm having enough dirt. Yeah, that's right. Episode 2 of whatever I'm calling this series. Don't really know what the title is yet. I did, however, find out, thanks to the server admin, host, I don't know exactly what I should be calling him, with the gentleman that asked me to record this video. So thing was, is, I guess, when you load up the server address into Mindtest, the server name just shows as unknown. And now I was under the impression, and wrongly so, I will fully admit, that this meant that Mindtest didn't know what the name of the server was. So I was assuming, again, wrongly so, that something was misconfigured and that there was no server name defined. That's kind of random. Huh. Anyway, turns out after talking about this with, again, the individual that asked me to record this series, that no, indeed, it's not a misconfiguration. The server name is actually unknown. I guess at one point it was secret, and they changed it to unknown, or something like that. I'm not sure of the full history of this server. You'll have to forgive me for my lack... Wow, that was a high jump. You'll have to forgive me for my lack of knowledge as far as the history of this server. This is my... I could lie and say second time ever playing on it, but... I have visited it a couple times prior to doing any of the recording. Out of dirt already? To get acquainted with the mods and the world. So, yeah, just doing a little bit of a playthrough. No, I would have expected to get... Okay, I did get some more money and just wasn't visible. Okay, good. I need to get a shovel. Because I'm too lazy just to go into the ground and find iron materials. I'm gonna see if I can't just buy a shovel at the spawn shop. Shovel. I don't need a pickaxe, I need a shovel. No, no. Boo, no shovels. Well, that's pointless. I could get a bunch of... See, I wish this told you. Or does it? 99 default, wow. 2 trees for $5? Or I can get 99 cobble. So, well, how much is this now? 1 money gives me 2 default trees. Okay, I don't know what the difference there was. I could so... Oh, hey, I could find out what this is. Crystalline Bell. You know what? I feel like he mentioned something to that about me in the IRC chat. Something about needing to use that to harvest... crystal seeds, where I guess you can plant those, I believe, is what it was. Well, if that's the case. There's a public mine here. Kind of weird that it's made out of... I'm confused whether this is ladders I'm traveling through. Yeah, it has to be. Because rails would be, Oh. Great. How do I get out? Oh, well, I guess I could always just type spawn. That would get me out. Let's go ahead and mine some. Oh, beautiful. That is perfect. Metal already. That is wonderful and amazing and marvelous. So I'm going to need my... Hey, what is this? Could be lava. And it is lava. Run for your life. I don't know if those leaves are going to start on fire. I need to get some of this. Okay, it doesn't look like they are. So that's a good thing. But let's just block that off. Because I'd rather not be responsible for... like burning up his mine or something. That would just not be cool. Oh, but there's more lava here. Yep. Run for your lives. Okay. Maybe we should. I don't know. There's lava all over the place. You know what? Why am I wasting time? And maybe wasting time. Whoa, why did my health was so low? Maybe wasting time is not really a fair assessment, but why am I spending time in some public mine when I could be working on furthering my amazing house? Let's see here. I'm just gonna plop that down. I'm gonna throw that in. Throw that in. Now, Technic is installed on the server. So it would actually be in my best interest to make some Technic machines. Mainly just a grinder, actually. So I could grind my lumps and get double the amount of ore out of them. However, I don't know if I really want to get that involved when I'm only doing a short let's play, which isn't even necessarily really a let's play to true form. Alright, let's light this up with some torches. Alright, well, I recently had a viewer, and I forget who he was. Anthony somebody. And he commented on one of my videos. By the way, if you ever have comments you want to leave, please leave them on the videos. On my website, you'll notice you can't really leave comments for the most part. It's intentional, so all I get is spam bots anyways. So anyways, he left a comment saying that he really didn't care for the role-playing type of style of videos that I'm recording, which, you know what, that's perfectly a-okay. I have zero issues with somebody not liking a certain style of video. But he did tell me some other styles that he did want to see. And so I do appreciate that, Anthony, if you are watching this, as I know I did kind of mention this, though I didn't really give away any details other than I was working on a series that wouldn't really be a role play at all. It would just kind of be a play and talk about the game and stuff. So, yes, if you are watching, hello! Thanks for the comments. Anybody else who's watching who hasn't left comments? What's wrong with you? Leave a comment. Come on. Oh. No, totally kidding. Totally kidding. If you don't have something to say, don't leave a comment. It's not going to hurt my feelings at all, okay? Don't worry. Well, now we have. Oh, and you know what? Another thing. Because I was mentioning, last time I wasn't sure if it was Evernight. I have talked to, again, the dude who's. I guess he didn't necessarily run it, but whatever the case is, the dude. I'm just going to keep calling him the dude. Yang 2003. Which I feel like I may have accidentally called Yang 2013 in the previous video. If that's the case, I do apologize. That was an oversight and a mistake on my part. But be that all as it may, I was talking to him on IRC, and he did mention that yes, it is never night on the server, and if it is night, it probably means that the server restarted, and none of the admins have yet logged in to set it to be permanently day, which I do kind of wonder to a small degree why it has to be set by an admin. I feel like there should just be a setting or they could write a mod that would perform the exact same thing and not require an admin to manually change the time. But I guess it's neither here nor there. Obviously, if you prefer the night, this is probably not a good server for you. Of course, you can always build underground and have all the darkness you want, which I will say in recent builds, talking 0.4.14 and onward, and even some of the 0.13 dev builds, night gets super dark. They changed something, and I don't know exactly what, but I evidently missed it in the GitHubbing that goes around with my test game. And the engine. I don't know if that's necessarily a game or if it was an engine change, But man, nights are dark. And caves are dark. And you go anywhere and just super dark and you can't see anything. And if you hadn't noticed, I'm not really a huge fan of the super dark. Okay, I don't know why I just got all that. Oh, yeah, that's right, over here. Duh. And I should probably really get some food. I've noticed there's no hunger, which I know I mentioned in the previous video, after I accidentally and incorrectly stated that there was hunger. It's just the health bar. There's really no point in even doing this. Because I could have just thrown dirt right on the face and called it good, but whatever. Alright, so I've taken some damage. Oh, you know what? I should use my... Should have made a bucket. I'm gonna have to go back in ground and see if I can find a little bit more iron. I don't know yet if buckets are usable. Or if you can't place buckets. So let's venture into this deep dark hole. That's super dark. Out of torches. Not seeing iron, not seeing coal. Ooh, you know what? I need more wood. I need a lot more wood. Well, here's some colas. And there's some more colas. I really should build myself a bunch more torches. Got enough of that. Middle mouse button. Pro tip, will give you 10 of an item from the crafting grid. So instead of just clicking feverishly, you can just use your middle mouse button. Or you can probably emulate middle mouse button by clicking both at once, both right and left buttons at once. But I don't know. All my mice have middle mouse buttons, so it's not something I've ever had to do. I don't see any iron. And I just put out a bunch of torches. Kind of wasted them, but it's alright. What about this stinky little hole? There's dirt growing through it, so I have a feeling it doesn't go anywhere. It's an edge there. What about this? Ooh, this shows maybe promise? Or not. It's a back wall. Lame. I need iron. No, actually, I do. Because I need to make a bucket. I need 3 iron for that. And I need to do that just to find out if I can even do a bucket. I mean, the craft recipe is there. But that doesn't mean that I can actually pick up water. I should really have my mini-map on. Because mini-maps are cool. Oh, what a nice little spot. With some coal over there. Well, I guess I can always just use the old stone axe. Obviously doesn't last near as long or operate quite as quickly as a metal one would. But I stupidly wasted 1 piece of metal to make a shovel that I really didn't super much need. And now when I'd rather have a metal axe, I don't have one. So dumb. Let's make another... Oh, wait. I need to make some sticks first. I don't understand where that pine wood came from. Just a random lump of pine wood. Like, I don't know if somebody found my build. Which would seem very unlikely, because I am super far away from everybody else. And the only person that knows I'm even recording this video... I don't even know that I'm recording it as I'm recording it. But the only one that, well, I suppose it's a lie. If he's online or watching the IRC channel, if it has one, which I don't know, I should probably find out. But either way, the only person that would know is when he asked me to record these videos. And the only way he would know is because of my username being online. Which, yes, I am playing as NathanS21. The name I always use, as I've mentioned in other videos, and I know I have mentioned on my website. And yes, if I am playing and I'm recording, which lately that's all I've been doing, but it's really never a good idea to say lately anything in a YouTube video because you could be watching this like 2020 and it was recorded in 2016. So, yeah, I mean, time is super not really something you wanna deal with unless you're giving hard dates because the video is just there forever. Unless you delete it, which, why would you do that? It's just silly. Okay, well, 20 wood will give us 40 planks. 40 planks will probably give us one or more row. And that might be being generous. Or wait, what am I saying? That'll give me 80 planks. Still's not gonna be enough, though. All right, do the corners. Always do the corners. Only reason I do the corners is because those are sure. I'll never have a window in a corner. Like right there, I'll probably put a window in. And I'll probably do a window there. And these are both three, so I'll put windows in both of those. Now, of course, there's no right or wrong way to do a build. You know, you build what you want, and as you play, you improve. But I like to go with symmetry. So I'm gonna have some windows two wide there. I'll have a two wide window there. And what am I looking at here? Two wide windows there. Perfect. That'll be a two wide window. I just like my double wide windows. So then I'll just put one there to make that a two wide. We'll have two wide. Two wide and two wide. So windows will all be pretty evenly sized. And then we just go through and block in the rest. Now, generally speaking, and if I was actually going to be spending a lot of time on this server outside of just recording this video series, I would probably, and I may still even do this. Jack in Box, are you like hunting me down? Anyways. Great. Oh, he's still not even showing on the map, though. That's weird. Unless the map doesn't show players. Either way, I usually would do the corners in like a log stump. Just because it looks a little more, whoops, looks a little more decorative. Little fancier. Again, not something that I initially thought of. But after playing on servers with much better builders than I, and learning some tips and tricks from them, I realized that yeah, that actually does look way nicer. And sure, it costs a little more to build because you're using material that you can't. Don't know, he's not showing on my map. Just weirds me out. There's this jack in the box. I don't know why. Whatever. Of course, this isn't protected at all. I guess you can buy protection blocks from that spawn shop, but I don't know how those work. So, let's go do a lesson in. Ooh. All right. Well, from that little bit, I have to. Wait a minute. What? How is. I am so confused right now. How is he here? Okay, well, I don't know where he is, but he's probably not anywhere near me. I'm gonna buy one of these. I might have to split my dollars first. This is $5. Five might. Oh, I need five $5 bills. Eek. Does he buy anything? One default iron lump. I don't have any copper. I definitely don't have any messy. Oh wait, is he buying this? 99 default dirt. Oh, he buys the dirt. Okay. Do I have 99 cobble? I do. Did I buy that? I don't think I did. Do I have any tree? I don't. Hey, how does he dig that? That makes no sense. Okay, well. Well. Whoa. Someone just said they saw me. Cool, I guess. I probably should have mentioned to my good friend Yang, who I don't know well enough at all to call my friend, but sure, why not? Probably should have mentioned that while recording these videos, I would have chat turned off. So if he's trying to get a hold of me, yeah, I don't know that he's trying to. Sand. There was sand around here, because I remember pointing that out when we were looking around the Ur Day. I believe it was down through here. And then off to the side. Yeah, I see it in the mini map coming up. Jack and Box must just be super deep underground. Ooh, hey, Papyrus. I don't remember if he buys or sells. So, just gonna grab it. You know, if he's buying this, that'll give me some money. Some money to buy things. And I need things. I need things, something fierce. Oh, hey. I don't know what that is because I have this turned off. It is tin. Tin is pretty useless. And I speak from experience when I say that because there's a different server that I play on a little more. Ooh, dude, that's perfect. There's iron here. And tin you can't really use for much of anything. You can make some tin armor from Technic. That's about it, I think, that tin is for. It's such a useless, such an overrated metal. I don't know if it's actually overrated because I've never heard anybody rating it. So that's. Ooh, hey. That's kind of a lie for me to say it's an overrated metal when I've never heard anybody rate it. But, you know what? We're here, we're gonna grab it. It might come in handy at some point. Oh, but I gotta cook that first. You know what? Rather than waste time walking, I'll let my fingers do the walking. That's probably copywritten, isn't it? I bet Yellow Pages owns that. And now they're gonna take this video down because I used a trademarked phrase. Copyright laws are so dumb. I know, completely off topic. Really hope I can get water because I'm totally wasting that steel if I can't. I'm gonna try to start a garden here. But in order to do that, I have to have soil that's wet. In order to have wet soil, you need dirt. Or, well, duh, you need dirt. That's so stupid for me to say. Let me just try spilling it right here. Perfect. Okay. So, that means I can make the little river thing I want to do too. I'm gonna do the trick first, though. And for those of you who don't know what the trick is, let me show you. Dig a hole 3 wide. Pump water in at one end. Run back to the water source. Whoa. Try not to die as we go off this huge drop. I thought I picked that water. Okay. It just took a second for the water to update. Let me go back up. Da 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 da. And throw this on the other end of the hole we made. Then the center becomes a source. We pick the water out of it. And it becomes a source again, and we have an infinite supply of water. So now, when I make the garden, which I'm thinking of throwing right here, actually, I will have a way to water it. Now, I could leave this giant hole under it, and I might, because I don't think it's going to hurt anything. To my knowledge, I can still place the water that I'll need. Okay, we're gonna dig a hole. I think water will get so what for 3 spaces adjoining. So 3 and 3. You know what? Let's put it here. Okay, and then I'm gonna go ahead and I'm just gonna put dirt there. Like I said, I probably don't need to. But I'm just gonna do it. Alright, now I'll take two wooden planks that I have left, two sticks I have left. Man, I am so lucky out here. Just have all the right amounts. First, I don't have any seeds. So, this is gonna be a very worthwhile garden with no seeds to plant in it. But we'll at least know what area this water will hydrate. Wow, that's sad. Hole broke already. I did have cobblestone. I suppose I could have used that. Oh, just fell in the water. Just gonna go grab some more wood from a tree here. Because I need more wood. And, oh, that metal's probably cooked. Did I throw the sand in the furnace? I don't think I did. I need to go do that. Finish this little bit of garden off just so I know how large of an area I can actually irrigate with one patch of water. Get some sticks. You know, I'm just gonna take them all. I'm gonna need sticks for a lot of things, so why not, right? And let's do this. It's only going out two, so potentially this is gonna work. I'm not sure, but I'll throw dirt right there and till the soil. All right, some of this is not turning wet, but again, we'll find out if that's gonna work or not. Let's grab the last of our metal. Shift clicking here to throw items into the slots doesn't work for everything. You have to have some kind of a list string doodad thing made, and all mods have not been updated to support it. I think most everything in default game has it, but anything from a mod may or may not. Like my mods, I haven't updated to support that yet. Not because I don't want to, because I do think it's a really nice feature. Mainly because I just haven't spent the time to learn how to. Call me lazy. Call me whatever you want. I'm a busy man. I record a lot of YouTube videos. You may have noticed. Or maybe you haven't. In which case, subscribe to my YouTube. No, I'm out of class. In which case, if you haven't, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And give this video a thumbs up and a like. And for every X amount of likes, I'll give you this. Or I'll make more videos. Remember people like that? Oh, I remember them so bad. Maybe I remember them so good. Because I have a very good memory of people like that. Who, like, they would make videos and they weren't even good videos. I mean, I'm sorry, but the videos were just junk. And they're like, for this amount of likes, or once, no, it was, once this video gets. And they would tell you how many likes they wanted. Then I'll go and upload a new video. I was like, well, dude, just upload videos. You're not gonna get people to subscribe to your channel if you're not making consistent quality videos. And if you're making junk videos, nobody's gonna subscribe ever. So, you know, just make good videos and it'll happen. I've been doing this for, I actually was just looking at the stats earlier this afternoon to throw a little info on my website. I started YouTube 2011. I actually created the channel and uploaded a couple videos. Some stop motion stuff I had done that pretty much I'd just done for fun, but the world never saw because I didn't upload them or anything. So it's just pretty much me that watched these. So I threw them up and those videos still have like under 50 views, which whatever, I'm cool with that. Had the YouTube channel for a long time, several years. And then in 2014, I really started doing mine test videos. I guess full time, we'll say here. And so I've been doing this about, it's 2016 right now, June 2016. And I started in, oh, hey, nice. I started in, I want to say it was September of 2012. Wait, no, 14, wasn't it? Did I just say 14? I'm confusing myself. Either case, I've been doing this for like 3 years. of relatively consistent video uploads of what I would consider to be relatively quality videos. Of course, I'm biased because, they're my videos, so of course I'll say they're pretty good. Though, I'll be honest, some of the original ones, the audio was junk. Like, soup's junk. Like, it hurts to listen to some of those. And maybe it's just because my voice has changed over time, but I was already pretty much a grown up adult when I started. Anyway, be that all as it may, the only reason I was telling you this, I don't remember. Probably something about it takes a long time to build a following or something. I really don't remember where I was going with this and why I was telling you all of this stuff. Other than because nobody wants to watch a video where it's just silent. That would be super boring. Like, you're watching somebody play a game, and literally the only sounds are the sounds from in the game. So, like, you're hearing me walking on the ground. And I don't know if I get little plop sounds. I'm not wearing headphones right now, so I don't know what sounds are happening in game. But that's all you hear, is like the little plops of me picking stuff up. And the whooshes as trees grow. No, trees don't make a whoosh sound when they grow. That would be comical, though. Like if there were just a whoosh that would play when a tree sprouted from a sapling. I should write a mod that does that. Totally joking. I have absolutely zero intention to make a mod that does that. However, if somebody wanted to, I don't think it'd be too hard. We just have to add that to the ABM that grows the sapling. And yeah, you'd pretty much be done. Okay, well, let me take a quick look at my inventory here. 31 tree trunks. Probably enough that I could do the corners. I gotta figure out what I'm making this floor out of yet. I mean, green carpet's nice, but it's hard to clean when it's dirt grass. Either way, we've now been going for half an hour. I meant to keep these around 20 minutes. So this is gonna take forever to upload. Yay. Let me take a quick peek, see if my friend Jack in the Box. Jack in the Box is gone. Deadlord's over there, though. Hey, people playing on the server. Not that you can hear me, so I don't know why I'm talking to you. This is like your chance. This is your big chance to be famous. I see HFGH, KXMX, and Dreadlord, ASDF, and I can't tell what any of the other names are because they're all too close to each other. But guys, you're like famous now because you're in a YouTube video from a totally not famous person. At least not famous at the time of recording, so no one's gonna care. But you're here, and that's what matters. Guys, what else is there to say? End of this episode. I'll catch you in the next.
Thanks for watching my video. Really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, would you consider giving it a thumbs up? I appreciate all those I can get. I'm on social media, peoples. Follow me. Google Plus, Twitter, Facebook. I always post all of my videos on those platforms, or links to my videos on those platforms, as soon as they go live. Which this means prior to the release on YouTube. You can watch them before anybody else. You can also visit my website, NathanSalapat.com, and see all my videos there. Really nice website, if I do say so myself. I did design it, so I might be a little bit biased, but I still think it's decent. If there is a mod you would like me to review, just click on the Request a Review button right there. Takes you to form on my website. You just type in the information, hit the submit button. I get it. Look at it. Record a review. Post it online. You watch. We all profit. The world's a better place. Yeah, I don't know about that last bit. But, hey, do it anyways. You got nothing to lose. I'll catch you next time.